local police departments that's been going on has been gradual and has been under the radar. But today, we're hearing about it. This is what's going on. And over the last several months, we've been hearing about this. And I want to say this because I think the perception, I'm not sure if people realize this, but the $50 million that this council has been approving the allocations and the purchases of are coming from the federal level. That money's coming from the federal level. So the lobbying and the contracts that we're ending up approving here, passing through those federal tax dollars, that's Homeland Security money that over the last 10, 11 years, the military industrial, prison industrial complex has been lobbying your federally elected and nationally elected people. So what I see happening here in this convention and in the other conventions and the other big national security events is that we're being forced locally to approve this kind of funding that is giving money that to me seems like overkill. And I just want people to realize that that's where that's coming from. I think the important thing that the public needs to hear before we pass any kind of ordinance is that we have learned from the mistakes, and we heard a lot about them today. There was the WTO in Seattle. The council got a letter last night that I don't know if we've been even able to read from this Lawyers Association that talked about the mistakes they made in Miami. We have, you know, although it's good to hear from Chief Hamlin that we're looking at the mistakes made in Minneapolis, because Minneapolis, I don't even know if they've settled all the lawsuits against them for people's rights being violated. So we've got that. We've got Los Angeles May Day event. And the one individual who read from the police chief from Seattle, I shared that information with Chief Pastor and with our attorneys, and hopefully they're looking at all of that, but we don't know if they are. And it's also, what is your perception? I mean, if the perception is that there's all this danger and there are going to be so many violent people coming here, when you look at the other events and conventions that have happened recently, that's not the way I see it. And I've done a lot of research, and I looked at Minneapolis, and it was a small number of people who were really violent, and mostly they were dealt with. And there were some mistakes in policing, but for the most part, it was peaceful.